Once upon a time, 2 millennia ago, there lived a lovely couple called Mary and Joe. An angel of the Lord said to Mary on a Todd, "You're gonna have a baby and you'll be the son of God." Mary said to Joe, "God really needs us. We're gonna have a baby and we've got to call him Jesus." Joe was shocked because it seemed a little wonky, but they made their way to Bethlehem on a little donkey. Cute story, huh? Knocked upon a door, but the boy said, "We're not able. Squeeze you in right now, but we've got room in the stable." The couple said thanks, they were grateful to the stranger. Then they gathered up some hay and they laid it in a manger. Then out popped Jesus, the Son of Man, the vital ingredient of God's great plan. The heavens rejoiced at the birth of the baby, but did he cry or wail? Well, we don't know, maybe. So much for a silent night. Some shepherds on a hill, not so far away from there, were awoken by a chorus of angels in the air. They shouted hallelujah and go, go, go to visit the stable Jesus, Mary and Joe. And further afield, some wise men three at least, while stroking their beards, saw a star up in the east. They followed that star and they spared no expense to bring the baby gold, myrrh and frankincense. I wonder if they got a gift receipt. That was the story of the first Noel, of Jesus, Joe and Mary in the stable as well. It happened long ago. It's important to remember that the message is a good one, and it's not just for December. So as you open presents on Christmas Day, think about the baby who was sent our way to show us love and happiness and Christmas cheer. A very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Boom!